quality, I want to talk about the quality of occupational therapists, because a lot of people that are in medical field sometimes they don't feel really have the right quality of the team. And some areas, we'd like to encourage you to talk to your patients and just kind of understand what the struggles that they're going through and kind of what you need to do to get over them. Do you teach patients to take care of family that are going through hard times and learn how to do that? Thank you.